This is such an intense battle, Mattias. Or Mattis, whatever it is. Yeah, this is so intense.
Damn it! This is no good! The gates are locked, and the only way to open them is from within the gatehouse. We can't open that gate from out here. The only mechanism for raising it is inside the gatehouse. And the only way to get into the gatehouse now would be through the passage at the North Guardhouse, but that's always kept locked. Hurry and find Barrich Inian. He should be back in the chapel, and should still have the key to the guardhouse. Once you've got it, get to the guardhouse, find the passage, and open that gate. Then we can get inside the castle and secure it.
Alright. So now we just have to ask this guy. Whoa. Okay, that's weird. Now we just have to ask this guy to lead us through. And conveniently,
we saw the smoke from the Gold Road while out on
Legion
patrol.
Guys,
how can
up.
We help? We'll be right behind you. I'm just waiting for Captain Mattias to give the order. Finally, a chance to fight back. Yes, I have it. Why? That's right. They managed to close the castle gates just before we were forced in here. I'm afraid you're in for a tough time, friend. The city's in bad shape, and it will be difficult to make it to the guardhouse by yourself. I'd better go with you. We'll have to go through the chapel undercroft, and then through what's left of the city. If I don't make it, take the key and carry on without me. You'll need to reach the tower at the north wall of the city.
Alright. How you going? Okay. See, this game's weird. It's like, when you're following someone, like, they have to enter, like, a room first or else they, like, won't spawn in the room. So these three Legion guys, we got normal swordsman, swords and shield, a guy with a claymore, and then we have a guy with a bow. Town was pretty cool because it's the only other town that had an arena in it, which originally when they were designing the game, they were gonna have all the major cities having it, but I guess that time constraints was a little bit. Okay, well that guy died. That kind of sucks, yeah. These two guys are alive. And I'm running pretty. pretty fast in heavy armor. Okay, so they're all waiting out here. All the enemies are in there. We just open the gate right here, and then I guess this is their. Oh, he lived.
You get both the might from the wild.
These guys are pretty weak. They do not last long. Oh no. A friend.
This is the part where you fall down and bleed to death.
Oh, lost another one.
This area is clear.
Right. There's only five of us left alive. The rest of us are dead.
Right, this is it. We'll hold this area. You head to the back of the castle and find the Count. Don't come back here without him.
These guys are annoying. I'm gonna refrain from swearing because I don't want another community guideline strike. I gotta get a better healing spell. Because Bretons usually are naturally like magical people because they are part elf or part high elf. I think. I don't know. They're elf and just a little bit more. God, did another one die? We are dropping like flies, oh my god. Usually I'm able to like keep everyone alive, but not this time. This thing isn't even attacking, okay. Spoiler alert, the Count is dead. Just have to... Yeah, I think that's the right ring we have to take off of him.
Where is the Count? Why is he not with you?
He dead.
We were too late.
Yep.
If only we'd gotten here sooner. This is indeed a dark day for all of us left. But I thank you for risking your own life to help us. Did you find the Count's ring by...
Yeah, sure.
At least
here.
This is safe. Thank you. I shall make sure it is protected for the time when a new Count is crowned. Here, take this. I have no use for it. I'm tired of fighting. It may serve you well in days to come.
Good. And this fortifies our endurance and strength by a few points.
Day.
Alright, and...
Speak.
Yeah. So we're done here in Kvatch, now we have to go and talk to Martin to get us to go back to Wayne and Priory, and this is the only survivor. These two are the only survivors. Well, he lives no matter what, but, well. Definitely could have gone a lot smoother. What are you gonna do? Alright, so we're going to travel to the Kvatch encampment. I think that's how you pronounce it. The camp outside. The encampment. That's how you say it. Now let's try to look for Martin, which is, he's right there. And Sean Bean.
I heard about how you helped the guard drive the Daedra back. Well done.
Thanks.
Danger, you say? You came here to tell me this. Explain yourself or leave me alone. There are many others here who actually need your help. Yes, I'm a priest. Do you need a priest? I don't think I'll be much help to you. I'm having trouble understanding the gods right now. If all this is part of a divine plan, I'm not sure I want to have anything to do with it. What plan? What are you talking about? I prayed to Akatosh all through that terrible night, but no help came. Only more Daedra. What can you possibly know that would help me make sense of this?
You are Uriel Septim's son.
Emperor Uriel Septim? You think the Emperor is my father?
According
to
the plot.
No, you must have the wrong man. I am a priest of Akatosh. My father was a farmer.
Well, that's not the case. You're actually Uriel Septim's son.
An entire city destroyed to get at me? Why? Because I'm the Emperor's son?
Why would I lie to you?
I don't know. It's strange. I think you might actually be telling the truth.
Because I am.
What does this mean?
Because
I know
the plot already. Come with me to Wayne and Priory.
You destroyed the Oblivion Gate, they say. You gave them hope. You helped them drive the Daedra back. Yes. I'll come with you to Wayne and Priory and hear what Joffrey has to say. Lead on.
Well, that's just Andy. Hopefully, everything's okay at Wayne and Priory and nothing is going on or being attacked or anything. That would just be the worst thing in the world. Oh no, something's going on.
Help! You must help! They're killing everyone at Wayne on Priory.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. I think they're right behind me. Prior Maberil is dead.
Well, that sucks.
I was in the sheepfold when they attacked. I heard the prior talking to someone. Looked around the corner to see who it was. They looked like travelers, ordinary. Suddenly, weapons appeared in their hands, and they cut the prior down before he could move. They saw me watching, and I ran. Whew. I don't know. In the chapel, praying, I think. You must help us!
You are weak.
Oh, I'm weak. I just killed you in one hit.
You are weak, but the god you pray to.
Uh-oh. Hopefully, Martin forgives us for that. Okay, he forgave us for that. Alright, now we just... Oh yeah, we took everything out of here. Now we just have to... That's not... We just... Look through there, because that's where he was keeping the amulet. He had like a secret door. That was pretty cool. But... Now we have to go through here.
Your timing is
excellent. Oh, I do not
cleanse the hair.
Watch out, there may be more of them.
Let's go let them find it out.
You're back. Thank Talos. They attacked without warning. I was praying in the chapel when I heard Prior Maberil shout. I had just time to arm myself. The Amulet of Kings. I fear that was the target of this attack. I kept it in a secret room in Wainon House. We need to go see if it is safe.
All right.
I should have known they could find it. Little can remain hid from a Daedra lord. I underestimated the enemy. It will not happen again. What of your mission to Kvatch? So it has not all gone against us. Thank Talos for that. We gained Uriel's heir and lost the Amulet of Kings. Martin cannot stay here. We have driven them off, but they will be back once they learn of Martin's survival, which they will. Nowhere is truly safe against the power arrayed against us. But we must play for time, at least. Cloud Ruler Temple, I think. The hidden fortress of the Blades in the mountains near Bruma. A few men can hold it against an army. We should leave at once.